Don't worry, you'll be out of here soon enough. Did you think you were free? Your little buddy went to a whole lot of trouble for nothing.
That's okay.
He knows better now. I told you, you're not a hero. You are a tool. You know your purpose. You've known from the beginning.
Parker, this is what he does, and we let him right in. You find that motherfucker. You find Jacob. And you kill him. Or next time I see you, so help me God. I'll kill you myself.
What?
About time you came out. I thought I'd have to come get you. I was worried you turned soft on me. But you're a soldier.
Oh,
and selfish. I gave him a chance to prove himself. All he had to do was hand over his whitetails. Could have saved us all this trouble. Let's say you get out of this. What's next? You go back to running errands for a teenager and a housewife? The whitetails are nothing without Eli. You are nothing without Eli. You're tougher than I thought. Thing. You think I give a shit if I die? That's my purpose. I give my life for Joseph's, and I do it gladly. I understand my role. I am his sacrifice. Simple as that. Don't fight it. Just let go. You've served your purpose. Safer for everyone that way. You can't stop fate. Again.
up to you. But either way, you won't die a hero.
So my brother saw all this coming. I don't know if he talks to God. That doesn't matter. He was right. Humanity is once again in crisis. It doesn't matter what we build or achieve. We will always find a way to break it down. Babylon, Rome, empires rise, empires fall. America, we're no different. We think we're indestructible. World War II, war on terror. We survived it, but it only brought us closer to the edge. And this is where we are, right here, on schedule, just waiting for someone to push us. And oh boy, if you pushed us. You did everything he said you would do. And you didn't even know it. You had no fucking clue.
Jacob's Armory. Get moving. We're counting on you.